The sea otters are a threatened species, so we have taken it on as our mission at the aquarium to help the species to survive. So we have a lot of otters that get stranded on the beaches. They come into the aquarium and we raise the pups with surrogate moms and we raise them for release.
So today we're very proud to release these two sea otters. They rehabilitated together. They finally achieved a very healthy weight. And then last month in December, we were able to put transmitters surgically into their abdomen so that we could track them. So one of the otters that's being released today was named Langley, and she stranded last year with her mother, and her mother had been attacked by a shark.
When they were found, the pup was hanging on to the mother, and the mother was not doing very well and eventually died.
So Langley ended up being in our care for almost 7 months. We had to encourage her to eat different kinds of food products and learning how to take care of her own coat, all those things that a young otter will need to have the skills to have in order to survive.
The second one, Sprout, was one that we found here at Del Monte Beach. And that pup was on the beach by itself. So we don't know what happened to its mother. So the two otters, Langley and Sprout, when they were put together at the Marine Mammal Center, they've been together for quite some time.
We don't know what will happen with these two young otters that were raised together. They may stay together, they may split up, but our goal is to see them go about their business and start foraging naturally and then contributing, hopefully, to the sea otter growing population.
Yeah, so we're perfect. If you open that way, I'm gonna open this way.
Once they're released from the boat today, we will actually be spending the next 2 weeks following them from a boat, from a plane, and from shore to make sure that they survive.